celebrate Children's Day with the students of Diamond Heroes Academy. Come with me.
For Children's Day, members of the Third Eye Club went on an advocacy walk around their community, speaking with members alongside their teacher, Mrs. Abinabo, who led the campaign against corruption. The Step Up Nigeria team was present to support the cause.
So now I'm going to tell you how to speak up against corruption as a young person. How to act against corruption as a young person. Number one, you speak to your family and friends about fighting corruption. How many of you do that in this place? How many of you have spoken to your friends and your family about fighting corruption?
Corruption Club. We started with the Step Up Nigeria. They visited the school and they told the children about corruption. During that period, the school now deemed it that they should organize a club that would be taking care of corruption, not only in the school, but as little children, they will be able to talk to their parents within the community.
My name is Ajegunle from Diamond Heroes College, and it's an honor to be here to see you stand here with us. So we're fighting against corruption, and we want you to influence to help us fight corruption. Thank you.
Third Eye members, we are here to talk about corruption and how to fight against corruption.
This is the Third Eye anti-corruption team. We have been able to inculcate morals into the children. Morals because when you look at the community that we are now, to live in Ajegunle as a child, oh wow, there are a lot of vices that is weighing the children down. If you're not well groomed, you will not be able to stand out as a good child. That is why the Third Eye are there to look, to go about talking to the children, making them to see reasons why they should stand up for themselves and fight corruption.
Fighting of corruption starts from home, because there is no way a corrupt person can fight corruption.
Children are leaders of tomorrow, so without proper education, how can we be?
The reason I joined this club is to stop corruption and make the society develop and improve in good morals.
As a member of the Third Eye Group, I enjoy that we working about helping people to fight corruption, because it has always been my dream and passion to fight for the country. I enjoy the way we go about excursion, going to hospitals, telling them about corruption. Thank you.
Like I said before, that fighting corruption will help us to build a good, a healthy, and a wealthy nation. Thank you.
Happy Children's Day from the Third Eye Club.